are going to read page number 63. Storm in the garden. Outside the sky grew dark. The crows flew past. Caw, 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 caw. Oh, but where were the ants? Suno Suno stuck out his feelers and looked for them. They were hiding under a flower pot. You can see, children, in the head of a snail, two antennas-like structures. They are known as feelers. They act as sense organs. F-E-E-L-E-R-S, feelers. Go home, Suno Suno. The ants cried out. Then the ants were telling Suno Suno that he should go home fast, otherwise his mother will worry about him. Hurry, hurry, your mother will worry. Suno Suno went to his mother, where she sat under a stone near the well. Amma, said Suno Suno, there is a storm in the garden. Suno Suno told his mother, storm in the garden. Then he told his mother what he saw in the garden. I heard the wind blow, blow, blow. Ooh, ooh, ooh. This is the sound of wind. I saw trees sway, sway, sway. She, she, she. She, she means पेड़ों की जोर से हिलने की आवाज. I saw lightning flash, flash, flash. Zag, 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 zag. Means जो लाइट में से आवाज आती है ज़ ज़ की, वो साउंड है ये.